In a world where one man struggles to survive.
He's not in a world.
By Rhombus, you're right, Timmy. On a world where one man struggles.
Now he's underground, and it looks like a tiny planet. Or is it a huge asteroid?
Okay, how about in and on a circular world where one man struggles against piles of junk? What the physics is going on here?
I can help.
You can play with friends and build backup bodies for them? Oh, okay, seriously, guys, I thought this was just about blasting stuff. There's laser harvesting, building shit? What kind of wizardry is this?
It's a physics-driven Metroidvania-like game.
Metroidvania? That's like 2 centuries before your time, Timmy. My childhood, not yours. Never mind. Let's do this for real. In and on one of many small worlds built by official developers and community contributors alike. One man and up to 3 fellow explorers struggle to overcome cutting-edge physics challenges to harvest, build, and blast their way through epic adventures at the end of their long, kick-ass lives. They are Planetoid Pioneers. Buy this now for the price of 2 $5 bills. You'll get the full first adventure Planetoid and Insane Editors Unlocked when it comes out of Early Access later.
That's a crazy deal, Crazy Bob.
You said it, Timmy. Bob out.